Mobile games. They're gross. 95% of them are paid to win. Most of them have too many microtransactions. I hate them. They're bad. Just straight up bad. There's not much to talk about. But it's like, whatever, you know? Sure, let there be a market for these kinds of games. It's not like it's bothering me. We saw a shit ton of them at E3, which was quite annoying. The one that stuck out to me was that Commander Keen game from Bethesda. This looks horrible. It actually looks like shit. Actual garbage. Every single person I've seen react to this was just confused on why they showed this. And I don't blame these people for thinking like that. But still, I stand by my point as long as they don't push it in my face, you know? You know? Thank you, YouTube. God damn, are these mobile game ads the curse of the internet? They're so bad. This will never end, I swear. First up, you had those shitty V-Bucks scams that are probably still going on. YouTube just allowed them for some reason. I still don't know why. You had Mafia City, Escape Room, Mystery Word. And those are just three examples. I showed you those because I made videos about them. I already said it in a previous video. I'm repeating myself. You can make a 20-page assignment out of this. That's how many there are. But let's take a look at this one. Mom versus dad advertisements, or pro versus noob, Jesus versus the devil. They're basically the same thing. Take a look at this.
Why? That's Why is Dashy there?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I'm confused myself. Why is this an advertisement, you may ask? Well, little baby bitches will see their favorite YouTuber in these advertisements and say, whoa, hold on a minute. I can be better than that guy. I'm gonna download this game and destroy everyone in it. And they only find out that it's complete dog shit. The game is terrible. There's even one with Ninja. Ninja Fortnite favorite Twitch streamer. I wish I got an actual ad, another PNG that I just stole off Reddit. Let's try to make one of these ads ourselves to show how retarded it is. Yeah, that basically sums it up. At the end of the day, every single mobile ad these days is hot garbage, and it will remain that way. It has basically turned into clickbait. It's really dumb. I'll probably make like 20 million more ad videos because I can, fuck you. But for now, I rest my case. Be sure to subscribe to Ninja for more Fortnite. Yay, bye!